Here's Nieto for the Sharks. He'll lay it into the corner. Jacob Trouba. Trouba trying to get there, but Ferraro beat him to the puck. Now a shot from Nick Bonino, juggled by Shesterkin, and he'll hang on. Seven goals against was the highest goals against total in a game this season, as that shot by Luke Cunningham got through, and Shesterkin made the save. Ryan Carpenter. So more than just a little bit of former Shark flavor. Penalty coming up to the Sharks here as Reimer makes a save, and on the rebound, a great chance for Carpenter. Circling the net is Gauthier. Now Zibanejad. That one's deflected to Reimer. He's got it, and he hangs on. Sharks now 92% on the kill against the number 8 power play of the Rangers. It can be deadly at times. Zibanejad stepping into that one on the one-timer. Power play here tonight against New York, and now we're back to 5-on-5. Here's Alexander Barabanov. Nieto, a one-timer, routinely turned aside with his stick. Played that back for Vlasic. Jimmy Vesey was there, and had he picked that off, could have been trouble. Now the Sharks fail to clear, and Fox is in business. He'll turn it off the glove of Reimer, and the Sharks are able to get it to the outside to Couture now. Fox got what he wanted, and the Rangers ended up getting one of the premier puck-moving defensemen in all of the NHL. Norris Trophy winner several years back, Adam Fox. And he gets back in here tonight against his hometown team. Carlson shot blocked by Shesterkin. Now out to Trocheck at center ice for the Rangers. The kid line on for New York now. The two 21-year-olds, Lafreniere and Kaapokako. And then the 23-year-old, Philip Hedel. A chance for Kako.
Way kind of swung to the net. Hits off their own player. And Kaapokako right there grabs it with a left glove and almost puts it down to a stick in time to put this behind Reimer. And just kind of sneaks away from him a little bit too much. And you can see Reimer doing everything he can there. Comes through his legs, but alertly feels it and doesn't panic too much as he grabs it here. Gets the whistle.
Nick has Cunning. Works along the boards against Fox. Fox isn't big. He's 5'11". Carlson's not that big. He's 6 feet. But boy, do they put up the big numbers, those two. Reimer forced to handle this, and now Benning works it for Nieto. That's intercepted by New York. Braden Schneider gets it to teammates Jimmy Vesey, and he tests Reimer again as Megna will backskate.
That whole offensive zone shift there for the Sharks, all created from Erik Karlsson's breakout pass.
Meyer, a quick shot, and Shesterkin able to handle that.
By the Sharks, coming down that left side. And then that little play into Timo Meyer as Shesterkin comes out. Boy, that was just kind of a...
Back for Goodrow, who spent parts of 6 seasons in the Sharks organization from 2014 till that trade to the Lightning in 2020. Ranger defense is the youngest on average by age in all of the NHL. Fox checked by Sturm, puck forced out by Meyer. Kreider got back. Now a break for Cunningham. Back to his stick, and he rips it just wide. And he'll get it up to the point for Schneider. That's tip. An open net, and another for Kaapokako. First one he fanned on, and I think Lauren stopped the other one.
A shot from the right point. Simple redirect out front by Hedel. Kako right there in front. He had the earlier chance on the glove trying to put it down, and now another opportunity from the sharp angle.
As Carpenter, the former Sharks center iceman, is in the penalty box. Sharks power play has been very good of late. In fact, over the last 3 weeks, a mistake by Reimer, and that almost ended up a scoring chance for Jimmy Vesey. Finally, the Sharks are able to work it in on the power play. Meyer, hurdle, and it's saved by Shesterkin.
Really an opportunity there for the Rangers, and then Timo Meyer finds Tomas Hertl in the high slot.
Back for Matt Benning, gets it flat, waits, feeds Sturm. To the net, Bonino, and Shesterkin makes the save on the diving shot by Nick Cunningham.
This is the second time he goes down, again throwing it to the front, Bonino right there, Cunningham trying to find that loose puck in front of Shesterkin here. As Max Jones is trying to clear it, actually shot that on his own goaltender there as Cunningham comes in to whack it, but attempt there from Sturm trying to find that stick of Bonino.
As Fox goes right wing side, Panarin across the grain, Zibanejad shot blocked in front, He gets it right back. Fox again. And that one off the post. And then another off the post by Panarin, out of play.
Chance to grab a puck here. And anytime you have the opportunity to grab a puck, you got to take it. Particularly in front of your own goaltender. That's the second chance as it comes and rings off the bar. But Fox just throwing a puck in front. Off that.
Captain Logan Couture in for Alex Barbanov. And a great save by Shesterkin in front off Carlson. Take on the Ottawa Senators. The timing ought to be about right. Just after the Niners wrap up what we hope will be a win over Arizona on Monday Night Football. Lindgren from center. Off the corner boards. Chance here for Zibanejad. But the pass never got through from Kreider. Between the 5-4 Niners and the 4-6 Cardinals. Trocheck, and that's a big stop there by Reimer.
He's coming down, Trocheck, just using Ferraro as a screen off the bar.
Shesterkin's made 20 saves, Reimer 39. Off the faceoff, Keandre Miller to Trouba, who scores! Jacob Trouba unties it, and it's 1-0 Rangers with 6:03 to go.
Well, talking about faceoff wins, and they lose this one, D to D, quick shot. Redirect in front. Not much James Reimer can do with this. Trouba shoots it, and then in front.
Gloved down by Miller. Now Kreider. The pass, the shot, and Reimer dives across to make a brilliant save off Jimmy Vesey. James Reimer, but now the Sharks trail. Get to the bench, now he will. And Carlson shot it right into Zibanejad. Kreider to BC. He couldn't pull the trigger. Back in front, Zibanejad. Here's Fox, and they score. Despite the best efforts of Logan Couture, as that puck went in off his back, the Rangers make it 2-0.
And now Fox just gets himself up at the blue line. And just waits it out, tries to find a seam, and Logan Couture, as you referenced, trying to do everything he can.
Timo Meier at center, crossing into the Rangers zone, turning on Lindgren. Meier still with it, to the net, and they score! Logan Couture with 15.1 to go.
Timo Meier, good speed, driving behind the net, throws it in front, there's Hurdle, it gets his head up. Backhand pass, perfect, over to Logan Couture. Nothing left to do but put it right there. Cut that lead in half.
Fox sends it in, absorbing a hit from Meier. The quick up pass, here's LeBanc. He's got Barabanov, and Shesterkin diving out to make the save.
Springs the Sharks into the middle. Barabanov picks it up off his skate, just threads the needle there. Couture just trying to redirect it. And just can't elevate it enough over the leg of Shesterkin. But what a play by the Sharks to even generate. If that goes up over the pad, that's in the back of the net.
Off the draw. They got to get it back quickly, and they won't. And that will do it. And the Rangers, on that empty net goal by Fox that went in off Logan Couture, get the win.